next week, the week of May 21st, we're going to be having an emergency drill. It'll be a very active drill. Please let your parents know, as we will. This will be on our Facebook. It'll be on our website. It'll be on the police department's Twitter. We're having this drill for your safety, not ours. You better take this drill as serious as I'm taking it, as well as the police and fire departments. Take this drill seriously. If you should have to leave the building, you can do so with a teacher. Quickly, do not run. If you're barricading in a room, the lights are out, you are quiet. There better not be a noise coming from these rooms. You're going to take action based on where the man with the air horn is. The air horn and the man indicate extreme danger. You have to either go away from the man with the air horn or barricade and hide yourself from it. Do not run. Do not panic. This is a drill. We are having a drill. If you have any questions, I'm pretty approachable, even though I don't look like it. I am. Come and see me. Have a great day in public education.
Welcome back to Studio 203. I'm Abby.
And I'm Layla. And here are your announcements for Tuesday, May 15th.
Attention all guys who are interested in playing soccer for the 2018 season. There will be a very important meeting today in the cafeteria at 3:30 p.m. There will be sign-ups and important information passed out at that time. Please stop by the athletic office if you need more information.
Teachers and students, Mr. Samu is organizing his second annual bus trip to New York City on Saturday, June 23rd on a charter bus. The bus will leave Friday night, June 22nd at 11 p.m. from the back of the school. The cost is $95 per person. Forms can be picked up in the office or in the choir room. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Samu.
Southeast Elementary is sponsoring a Color-a-thon event and would like you and your family to participate. This event will be held on May 26th at 10 o'clock a.m. at Waterworth Park in Salem. Information on how to register is in the guidance office and main office.
Any student in grades 9 through 11 interested in taking a summer online class or summer health in the building, stop in the guidance office to sign up. The cost for summer classes, either online or in building, is $100.
Students grade 8 through 12. Student council applications are due Monday, May 21st by 3 o'clock in the guidance office. No applications will be taken after this date and time. Student council elections will be held on Wednesday, May 23rd. Any questions, see your counselor.
Youngstown State University will have their annual Summer Day Crash Day program on Monday, June 18th from 9 to 3 p.m. for any interested students. Information on how to register is on the website.
Attention all guys and girls, there will be signups in the athletic office today for anyone interested in playing on the golf team for the 2018 season.
There will be boys basketball open gym for any current 7th graders this week on Tuesday and Wednesday at the Centerplex after school until 4:30 p.m.
That's all for the announcements for today. I'm Abby.
And I'm Layla.
Have a great day, Quakes. Looking like it's nothing.